Hallo, Fox hier, weer een andere video. Let's go into the exchange. And if it's good, it's... Yeah, this one. Strike Fleet Delta 3. High Decagon. It's damn hot here. So I've done the stuff I needed to do. And now it's time for a little fun. So I'm going to play this mission. Upon reaching the fighter care station. Strike Fleet Delta is once more on the fire from the swarms of particulate. Jump complete, the fighter carrier Homing Beacon is here. That's a ship pickup there. Yeah. Oh, so that might be a good target to go to first. Yeah, because I need to. There's info. I think I can go like this. We will see. And so is another heap of particles. Say, you are trying to avoid the enemy, right? Ah, that would be nice. Oh, and easy. Perhaps the arrival of our ship caused these particles to conglomerate like this. Oh, there's a lot. Probably. Well, you know what to do. Spin up the weapons and let's get started. Yes, let's get started. I don't have the tech, so let's amp the big one up. And go down or up. I want to go for this one first, but then it means I can build. Where's the range? So two here and like one there and one there, and he can lead some. Yes, and then maybe that one. Yeah, okay, let's start like this. Kind of like this setup. Boom. Explosion of particles. Oh, yeah. We will see. Take that one. Up. Yep. Okay, and we have to move up. I don't mind if these doesn't have enough power. We will come back. No, let's move up. Because if they manage, then I might take advantage. Oh, he's going down? Yeah, he was going down. He has enough energy for that. Too late, please. Oh, connect the other one. Connect the other one. And, yeah, more nice. I'm going to do a little round about. Was the energy mine, the center of the roundabout. Oh yeah, nice. I always like that sound. Yeah, and let's take the energy of the MGM. And then scratch. I want the pickup first. Yes, nice. And then the MGM. Oh! On that ship. Oh, look, another one of those gems. They will come in handy for sure. Yes, indeed. And then turn immediately, like that. And probably, hopefully, We get another M gem for amping that ship up. Otherwise, I might take it off this one. Depending on. Yes, the fighter carrier blueprint. Blueprint interrogated. We may build the fighter carrier at your command. Yes. Oh, it's small comparing to the others, but it's very useful. Has two, I think, two lanes. Yes, command. Yes, I commanded to build the fighter carrier. Those are out of energy, probably. Oh, there's an energy mine. That's nice. Maybe I can fill them. Yeah. Hey, are those in range? Knowing Decagon, probably not. No. Played more of his maps. You are rather doing nothing, so let's have you do rather doing something. And I'm going to turn his nose into his face. There. Like that. And let's deal with it. Oh, that's also reachable, so we might. Oh, we might build some omnis. Now, two is enough. Yeah, let's scooch up. He's going to be empty of out of energy soon. That's not so bad. Now pause, because it's quite a challenge. Yeah, when the game is moving and I want to select ships or only for movement, it takes quite some effort. Let's clear these particles so they don't reach the command module or take out the energy mine. That one is out of range. No, that one's too bad. No, it's not out of range. Well, then, yeah, I have to make some progress. So they have enough energy. Wait, why don't you take this to build? Because then that ship can build faster. Oh, 182. Oh, that's not so bad. Actually, that's very bad. But this ship can generate a lot. Oh, how's the range on that? That can be a tough part. Well, let him refuel a little bit. You can take that one on your own. Then you can take that one. This one is pretty clear from particles. Just takes some time to get built. Now those, when that one reaches building, yeah, now these come in handy. In his nose. Ah, I would have expected that a little bit, but you can assist there. Yeah. Okay, so he can go take over that one again. Oh, there's an energy mine. That would be nice. So, That's only possible with the chip. So you can come. No. That's alright. When he's finished, then turn around. And then go to help these with some energy. Oh, here they can have energy, so why don't you already scooch up over there? And then you can clear off. I'm going to mire this whole island. Yeah, probably. There's no emergent, but... Oh, the perceps, yeah. They are mirror doppels. Mirror that one. Why not the small? Oh, no. Oh, custom modules. Oh, that's nice. Nice, nice, nice. So, put your Omni ass right there, then it gets mired the fastest probably, I know that. Up, another one. Yeah, they will survive. Couple of particles, but not enough to destroy. Oh! Oh, he has also one of that. Nice. He has two. But they're not going for that one. I'm going to lose. Yeah, it doesn't matter so much. Let him charge up. Oh, well, then we destroy it. Don't lose a little energy. Okay, so. And I believe they have enough energy to mire this, so we're going to destroy that one and then go for this. And then probably the best thing is to capture this island. Or capture, those are producing struck and it has a lot of particles surrounding the yeah. We will see. Can you reach that? Probably you can. Too late, see ya. It is energy, eh? Man, so one there. Nice. So we can push through, take that energy mine, but then maybe one or two are going to shoot. So maybe I can take them from the south one by one, or from the north one by one with Omni rushes. But I'm moving all the Omnis. Up here, yeah, that's true. So this, this is a little bottleneck, mostly because I don't know what to do first. I'm thinking. Thinking is progress for later, but thinking, we don't do anything. So what do I do? I can't remember how I did it the first time. I can squeeze over here. Oh, wait a minute. Save. I clicked. Yeah. Oh, if I load this one, I'm close to the end. Because that is... let's oversave this one. Yeah, that's from the first time I played it. I have an idea. You come there. You come up a little bit. Oh yeah, he's going stuck. Why does it not go immediately? Yeah. Yeah, a little bit of lag, not so much. And take out the EMF. I probably that one is growing struck. Oh, a lot of struck there. That one. I mean, oh wait, this one is loading. Nice. Let's see if I'm in the middle of these two. Yeah, it looks like it. That's for that double. Nice, but he is suffering now, so retreat. That's probably best for now. He's getting thundered by three of those fast shots. A small ship, but you can make the settings that yeah, you can make it as powerful as you want, probably. Yeah, okay, and then this one is mired a little, so we make a little advance here. Little, not so much, two structures. But now I have to suffer a little bit because it has to recharge. I want to use the ship for... I'll start... yeah, no, I'm scroll. I want to scroll, but... 7. I can charge with 7 on these. Oh, they are not there. Yeah. Oh, that's growing fast. There's only two. I want more zombies. I need more zombies. Of yeah, I need it goes faster than yeah, I have more zombies. Particles are bundling up. Let's move him in a little bit. Probably from the south is best, yeah. So, come to the south. I could have put some more on here. I could have mired this first, just to get a little energy. Yeah, let's time this a little bit. There's more guessing than knowing, but this could be okay. And then now go a lot of bullets. About perfect. Oh, I'm really happy with that timing. No. I'm not so happy with this. That one was out of, I should have placed it there because yeah, that's what you get. So probably that one doesn't get switched. Oh, thank God. Very good timing. Yeah, let's you are not going to make a difference, so let's rebuild. Yeah, let's do the 6. And I'm going for that one. Probably if you switch these 4, then they have also huge impact with the particles here, which makes it easier to take that one. So nice building up design. Oh, and then they need to charge up. Ah, because yeah. So that takes more waiting time. Because this is the strategy I'm going to do. Yeah, and omnis are a big part of that. Well, it's just a decision the map maker takes. Do I leave it on or switch it off? And sometimes it's nice to change your tactics. Probably I'm going to let him shoot. Shoot yourself empty and then hopefully time this again. About and it's almost empty now. I should have done it earlier. Yeah, should have done it way earlier. So let's oh no, he's going to shoot. That one! This is an omni-race lost. That's awful. That's awful. That couldn't be worse. That's like the worst ever. Now this has to charge up again. That's just awful. And that's only the second. And slowly they're building up energy again. He doesn't. He does. Yeah. Oh, he doesn't build up energy. Then you need to go over minor to build up energy. But we are going to have to do that again. Come on, yeah. Erg fijn. Leed. Ja, nice. That's not doing much. Lost energy. And you died. So let's spell them. Yeah. Shoot your ammo on the big guy. Ah, damn it. No cam select points. Oh, I can select one. Shit. Oh. Shift A is all the omnis. And then minus these two. Oh! Yeah, that's for the next rush. And then up, up, and then land there. A little bit there, yeah. Then. Shoot all your bullets. That's alright. Oh, omnis get shot. Yeah, some things hopefully are going to get taken out. Get omni I can use for the yeah, why not? Oh, that looks awful. That is awful. I need that one. Just one more would have. Yeah, so you know it, when you play this one, yeah, you can mire the land first. But if you are here, it's better to have that one omni extra. So that means 7 in total instead of 6. Let yourself be shot again. Wait, this is not going good. So shift O and then minus that one. That's one. Okay, destroy the Meyer spawners, nice. Well, that's a little progress, so it's always good in this game. Let's shoot yourself. Oh, he's not filled up. Selecting. Come on, all the omnis. Go there. I have all the omnis here. So, it's it can charge to full ammo. So, that must be the reason why they don't shoot. Including him. Oh! Including him! I have to take advantage of this situation. Yeah, it's a good thing I saw that. There, so now I can flip that one also. And now, we can move up. This is pretty impossible to take when these particles are hitting it. So we are going to this is the time to make progress, I believe. Yeah, now I'm trying to move the screen and doesn't. Combination of the OBS and particle fleet and the map. And my laptop sometimes is not so great. I have a Intel Core i3 laptop with 8 GB memory. And yeah, video card, I don't know for sure. Come on up. It's a pretty good and decent laptop, but yeah, sometimes with the combination it's too much. So I rather destroy that one first, because he can't respawn anymore, if I'm correct. Come on, it just doesn't react. That's nice. Or I could go for that one. Go for this one. Yeah, it's working, and then it's lagging, then it's working, lagging. let's move a little up. How much, oh. Well, it's a lot, but it's not... not too much. This one has fewer particles. Oh, no, that. Well, let's refuel. Nice. Okay. Yeah, you can shoot there. You can shoot. Oh, oh, oh. Stop shooting. Wow. Okay, refuel. Oh, didn't see that. So this must easily just medium particles are. This is a good way of showing off a shield. Oh, how's it going here? That one's not doing anything. I want him to lay a little bit or just get shot. One, two, three, yeah, that's yeah, it's looking good. Nice. You all die, probably, yeah, die. A new, prepare for a new Omni Rush. I could go for the energy mine. From there, probably. Now, come on, you have a little bit of power. Get you assisted. Ah, that one can't handle much damage. But it's, yeah, it's huge for the second line. Ah, he's slowly getting there. Why don't you? No, just do it here. Yeah. Because he's going to attract those particles, yeah. A lot of particles. Best thing to do is wait until one is away and then go for the double spawner. No, I think these have enough power. Like, no. Oh, he's coming back. Or let him fill up, because then he's much more powerful. I just need to move back. They need to have more energy. It's just simple as that. Move! Go, Omnis, go! Destroy that, please. It's living for a long time. How's it going here? That one doesn't have much impact anymore, so move. You go die there. That's the destruction, yeah. And then those two can lay the mine properly, hopefully. Done this a little bit too late actually, but this is handy. Now we can build here. No. They're filling up, that's one of the most important. If he fills up the three tanks, then he has energy for the shields. And then you can use him as a ram. Probably go break off until here. But it was yeah, doesn't matter. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not only, but we have two extra. Oh, he's pretty low, so that's nice. One more mine shooting. Okay, how's the energy? Halfway. I'm going to save. Now I'm going for that one. Let's see how he rolls out. This one is better with 7 at once. Have fun. He's not holding it. Please, yeah. Well, you might as well retreat because you have no real use anymore. Almost depleted, so I don't know if this ship is going to make it. Okay, so now it's a battle between the two big ones. If I can hold off this, yeah, that one is going following me. Look, follow. So if he can destroy that, then this is almost clear. Oh, that's not good. Damn it. He's going to, that's not good. Ram him. And the energy mine is depleted, damn it, I guess. That's awful. One is short. Nothing is going good at the moment, so Oh, wait, I don't know. Oh, this is definitely not that. Yeah, and then he doesn't have leads anymore. So, restart. Of reload. Yeah, so maybe we'll wait a little bit so there's more energy. Okay, and let them fill up. No, let's wait. Absolutely. Oh! Well, these are ready to go. He's just not, particle beams is cause a lot of energy. Okay, let's try it one more time. He has a little bit energy, it's not so much. Can handle a little bit, though. If you want to make progress, seconds count with this, because it's still getting hit with particles. Ah, they are busy. So now I'm going for that one. Let yourself get shot for the greater good. This will be a good setup. Come back. So let's see the energy drain. If he's managing this and still has like half tank, then I go for that one also. Like now, wait a little for the thing, yeah, and then we go for that one and he's going to retreat. Because that's not looking good. So he needs... No, that... If he... Wait, park. I don't care if you die. Okay, so like that. Oh, damn it. Well, then stay here and die. This is the ship you need and you want. If this one you lose this one, then yeah, they're better reload a save or something. Let's fall back a little bit. Omnis are doing pretty good. They need like a continual energy supply with so many guns and weapons. So move again. Oh, this is, yeah, it's a nicely made map, but yeah, waiting. Missiles. Oh no, you're waiting again. Yeah. Well, we went him, we took his spawner and his spawner. So I probably go now for the south, for the north. Make a loop again. Oh, sorry, gas inside. He's never going to build anymore. Maybe. Yeah, it's not much land, but it's no, it's not so much. I have only 50 land. But if you only have 45 normal, it's 1/3. So I get 1/3 from the land at the moment. So that's not bad. If you don't have land, you only have 45. So yeah, we lose even more slower. That's nice, that's a little energy. Oh, I already had that. Oh no, he's filled up a little bit. That's nice to see, actually. And you guys, yeah, I want to select and then it only selects one. I want to drag. Yeah, like this, and then put them like there. That one can go there, so they can get busy with the truck. Now, it's almost time for another run. But I have to go to the north alone. That one has to stay here a little bit, or even here, to make sure this energy mine doesn't get hit. Stupid shit. You are ruining my own. Don't you have rules there? I know we are the enemy, but come on. So, let's place them here. That one survived. Oh, and he's interfering with mining the land also. He needs to go. He needs to go. Oh, that's bad timing. Because he's there and that. Yeah, he will come back. But it's better to wait a little bit. He's never going to get built anymore. Poor ship. Poor FC. I know 5k. Okay, so now he is. I just want to stay there, just stay there. Come on. I want to leave him, yeah, I'm out of range, good. Maybe I can even get out of range from him by doing so. Exactly. That saves a lot of missiles. He is also not default value. Default settings. So now it's time to clear the particles here, so they can make more progress, then turn around, face him, get to the center of that doppel, huge doppel, and he might, because this is going to take a little while longer, I don't need to take this land, so I destroyed the unit, so I don't need to take this land, probably won't. Oh, yeah, I have to pause again. Otherwise, it's going a little bit slow. So, half a tank of energy, I think it's enough for him. He has to stay there. If he takes the energy mine, then the particles rise up and take that one, as I had before. So now, I have to, because lasers are also... now I have to push through. Yeah. And I have to kill that one and that one with that energy. Probably will succeed. Exactly. Now focus on him. He is resupplied, so that's not so nice, but I can handle him. Then let's take this one. Now maybe. Maybe he can come join. Does he have... is there a Meyer spawner here? Or a Meyer spawner? Doppel spawner. I don't know. I'm going to scooch him. That one cannot reach that, but I can always go back a little. If that one is destroyed, because if you destroy that one, it gets built. So I rather destroy that first. He is supplied. Particles are in the neighborhood. So that is a little thing to pay attention on. But this is going, this is going not so bad. Let's move him closer. He's filled up. Oh, look. Now he can go a little bit there. No, yeah, I have energy, so why not do this? I have to let him stay there. Yeah. Oh, more energy draining. Thank you, lovely stunners. Put your face into his command, of yeah, in his center, command module. Let's clear this. Move him even more. Because if this comes, that one I'm not so sure about. The best thing would be if that reaches the land. Which is moving against. No! What is it? Huh? Oh, is that one. Don't shoot it there. They are in range. They probably will shoot. I don't know, though. They don't have the tech. They don't have the tech. So that one is looking to go to the land. So, nice. All for that. He can take care of half of the other blob ship. He has another energy. I don't. It doesn't mind if I lose the energy mines. No, doesn't mind if I lose that ship. I want to check if these ones have Meyer spawners on it. I say it wrong again. I say it wrong. Yeah, okay. There's double spawners, and they have. And when the spawner gets late, he goes away. He can destroy that one. Let's park him there. Let's park him a little bit more there. Bam! Nice. And you can go to that that one, you can turn a little bit to there. He can clear some particles. That one has hit the land already. I switch now. He goes down, and this one is going for that because he's going also, I think. And take off. Ah, nice. Halbier? Oh, it's not necessary. Bam! I have set a course for the Bombardier, Captain. I remember the Bombardier. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. However, it's for the next time, that one. This map 4. However, I'm also picking up a significant particle presence at its location. Figures, no matter. Our ships are much stronger than they are. Engage hyperdrives. Bam, nice. Consume 4 minutes. Oh, nice. I improved my time. Yeah. So that was a nice mission. I enjoy the waiting time. I don't like to wait, but sometimes it's the right strategy. If you don't wait, you have a good chance of destroying one of the ships. Then you have to wait until it gets built again. So you have to, you have to fiddle a little bit with what's best. Look at the green. If it's yellow, it's not so worryable. If they turn red, then you must take action. But I enjoyed myself, and I see you next time. Bye-bye.